Welcome, everyone. Thanks for coming to our musical play today. It's a hit. The second graders have been working really hard at learning lines and music for this today. And we're so excited because last year, as everyone knows, we did not get to do anything like this. So it's been 2 years since we've had a second grade music program in our school, and we're super excited and hope you enjoy it. Today we have Mrs. Maguire and Tyrrell's class and Mrs. Shifley's class. So enjoy the show.
Thank you. team, but there's just one little glitch on our baseball team, and we're not here to pitch.
Well, that's ridiculous. Why do you talk that way?
What do you mean?
A Ryan sings song you like.
Nice rhyme, Fiona, but on our baseball team, there's just one hitch. We like to sing and girls don't pitch.
We're up to bat, so this is it. Let's see if this year we can get a hit.
Batter up! Okay, the whole team is here. We're with you all the way.
worry, dear. Just keep a confident attitude.
Just cover your feet or go on the set, and if you messed up, we got it back.
I'm here. told John Bean and help. Doesn't seem like we'll get that team out.
You're knocking the pitches out of the park. At this rate, you'll never get home for dirt.
Look, Coach, it may be time to change our stints. It may be time to give the new girl a chance.
But she's a girl. Even more has ever been done on our team before.
Well, Coach, you know it's a brand new day. Equal work, equal pay.
If we try it, we'll be all over the news. On the other hand, what more can we lose?
Approaching the mound for the first time in the history of baseball, as we know it, is a real live girl who goes by the name of Fastball Fiona. The crowd is breathless as she goes into her windup and throws the first pitch. 94 miles an hour.
Strike one.
96 miles per hour.
Strike two.
100 miles an hour.
Strike three.
Coach, looking at the smile I see on your face, I think we've got our number one ace.
friends together.
It's a hit!
Thank you so much for tuning in. I'm incredibly proud of them. They did such a great job, and I hope you enjoyed the show.